very much. I was born on September 17, 1730, in the fortress town of Magdeburg. I lived in France from my childhood. When I was little, I served as the king's aide for 20 years. When I was done serving, I moved to Austria. I didn't know what was yet to come, though. While living in Austria, I received a letter from Benjamin Franklin. It told me to come to the United States. When I got to the United States, I received a letter of thanks from General George Washington. I served as a major general and inspector general of the Continental Army. I just stated in my letter, "Render your country all the service in my power, and I deserve the title of liberty by fighting for the cause of your liberty." I didn't just train the troops. I transformed the army to a great field of hardcore fighters. I focused on what was necessary and worked my way up to the outer skirts. My work paid off at the Battle of Monmouth. My bravery was recognized by Washington. I became an officer. I was then sent to assist Nathaniel Greene at the Battle of Yorktown. After the war, I went back into politics. Not much is known about what I did in politics, though. Sadly, in 1794, I died in my cabin in the wilderness at New York. I was a very important part of the war. I trained the Patriots. Without them, we would have had a probably even harder time just winning the war by our own. Thank you for listening.